ऐसा है कि ये स्टंटबाजी हो रही है, हमले नहीं हो रहे।
The recent terrorist attack on an Indian Air Force convoy in Pooch had sparked a political firestorm, with Congress leader Charanjit Singh Channi calling it an election stunt to benefit the BJP. Channi's comments drew sharp criticism from the BJP, accusing Congress of disrespecting soldiers and demanding an apology to the nation. In Saturday's terror attack, Corporal Vicky Pahare of the Indian Air Force was killed and four other soldiers were injured. Reports are coming that Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Mohan Yadav is announcing a compensation to Corporal Vicky Pahare's family.
एक लंबी उज्जवल परंपरा के निर्वहन के आधार पर गार्ड ऑफ ऑनर देकर के सरकार की व्यवस्थाओं को मजबूती पर शासकीय जो सम्मान हो सकता है वो सब देने का प्रयास किया, लेकिन व्यक्तिगत जो क्षति हुई वो हमारे सबके लिए कहीं ना कहीं मन में खटकती भी है, लेकिन ये प्रेरणा भी देती बाकी समाज के लिए। जीवन में आने के बाद जाना सबको है।
The Indian Army has initiated a significant search operation to apprehend the terrorists responsible for the attack. Abu Hamza, a foreigner affiliated with Lashkar-e-Taiba, is suspected to be behind the attack. Security forces have established checkpoints and deployed para-commandos to prevent further attacks. The injured personnel were airlifted to the Northern Command Hospital in Udhampur, where one of them succumbed to his injuries. The Indian Air Force confirmed the incident through a tweet on X, ensuring the targeted convoy was secured. As the nation mourns the loss of Corporal Vicky Pahare, the search for justice continues in the rugged terrains of Pooch, Jammu and Kashmir.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.